Good afternoon, and welcome to this month's installment of First Sundays at First concert series here at Atlanta First United Methodist Church in Atlanta, Georgia. I'm Chris Bryant. I'm the director of music here at Atlanta First, and it's just my pleasure to welcome you again. Today, you're going to hear a variety of music featuring our organ from Bach to Mendelssohn, all the way down to contemporary African-American composers in honor of Black History Month. We're so glad that you all decided to join us today, and please put on your calendars for the first Sunday of March as we honor Women's History Month with a concert by our women composers as well as female artists as well. So please join us for next month's recital as well. The first piece I will be playing today will be David German's Festival Trumpet Tune. The next piece I will play will be Johann Sebastian's Bach, Prelude and Fugue in E minor, BWV 533, also known as the Cathedral.
Thank you.
Again, that was Johann Sebastian Bach's Prelude and Fugue in E minor. Next, I will be playing Mendelssohn's Sonata No. 2 in C minor, the first three movements.
Thank you.
The next piece I will be playing on the program today is by our first African-American composer this afternoon. Florence Beatrice Price was born in Little Rock, Arkansas in 1887, and she passed away in Chicago in 1953. She was an African-American composer, organist, pianist, and music teacher, and Price is noted as the first African-American woman to be recognized as a symphonic composer and to be the first to have a composition played by a major orchestra. This is Florence Price's Adoration. The next two pieces will be by composer Dr. Calvin Taylor. The first piece I will play will be his arrangement of I Want Jesus to Walk With Me, followed by his arrangement of Soon I Will Be Done. And both of these can be found in his two-volume set, Symphony Suite. The next three pieces this afternoon will be by a good friend of mine, Dr. Roy Belfield. I will be playing his arrangement of Let Us Break Bread Together, Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, and Great Is Thy Faithfulness. Dr. Belfield is a native of Petersburg, Virginia. He earned his bachelor's degree in music from Morehouse, his master's of music education and organ performance from Florida State University, and a doctorate in organ performance from the University of Missouri, Kansas City. He's a good friend of mine. I'm a composer, organist, music educator. He's done recitals all over the country. He's also been to Germany and a published composer as well. So I present to you Let Us Break Bread Together, Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, and Great Is Thy Faithfulness by Dr. Roy Belfield.
Thank you.
The next piece I will play will be an arrangement of the Rockingham Hymn Tune by Philip McIntyre. The last piece for this evening will be an arrangement of Joshua Fifth, The Battle of Jericho by Nigerian composer Fela Zawande. Fela Zawande was a Nigerian composer and musician. He's considered the father of modern Nigerian art music. Zawande is perhaps the most internationally known African composer of works in the European classical idiom. The last piece for this afternoon will be Joshua Fifth, The Battle of Jericho by Fela Zawande.
Thank you.
I would like to thank you all for joining us virtually this afternoon for our First Sundays at First Church concert series. Please remember next month, first Sunday of March, which is March's Women's History Month, we will be celebrating our women composers and our artists. So please join back in with us next month as we'll have a program from different ladies as they want to come and present in their own particular way. Next month, the first Sunday of March, we'll be back. Thank you all for joining us virtually.